evening, sir.
Francis? Is everything in place?
As discussed. Ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
It won't be long before the truth is revealed, Sebastian.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. We should head to the rooftops. Come, brother. This way.
I'm
this intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
With the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Grayson, I think it unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key.
Found the gate.
Very well. Find the guard who has the key.
Understood.
keep looking.
Intruder!
No key.
Keep looking. Still more guards to search. Keep looking. There's still more guards to search.
I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to set up the communicator from here on.
Good boy.
Let's rendezvous inside. Seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to... a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
With my life. We'll meet inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
You may not trust me. Know that I will protect your queen in your stead.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Where are they fucking coming? Fuck!
guard neutralized.
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Over here.
Ah! Fucking shit! Out.
Shotgun specialists!
I'm low on bloody ammo here! I'll put my cover! Keep them busy while I get into range.
Fuck!
The fucker won't stay.
Boss, more are coming in from the back.
Fuck!
Downstairs as well.
Oh, for fuck's sake, reloading!
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
Boss, fuck it!
More are coming in from the back!
Downstairs as well!
Bloody
corch
gun!
Reloading!
Target down!
Reloading!
I'll cover you! Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go.
statement as to... Oh.
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
I'm
throwing smoke grenade!
Needs cover fire.
More guards coming in on the far end.
I'm reloading.
Clear!
Let's move. The archives room is this way. Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Name revered to country and to town.
That's the last of them.
temporary reprieve. Let's move.
Galahad, give me a hand with these doors. The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
I don't understand what the point of doing that is.
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God for the search.
Okay, yeah, I can't do that. I can't play that. Because I don't want to get a fucking flag like I did on other vid... on my other parts. Dear Lord Hastings, we invite you in this moment of triumph, 1882, in order to inform you of a discovery during a prediction of half-breed specimens on Earth at the remains of a settlement in New Guinea. Particular their findings is with you. As soon as I am able, as they will add greatly to what we allowing the use of the United India Company facilities during my trip, they proved most invaluable. Charles Darwin. Oh yeah, was there anything on the back of that? I didn't see. Nothing there either. And you said you were the one that needed to be quiet.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. The company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah, the Agamemnon shipment. Destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Vili?
Or you. Jacob Van Neck. Or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these meddlers.
Deal with them. And do not fail us.
You. Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop.
How could you? Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Okay, so yeah, him being yeah, this was predictable-ish, sort of. Come back here, you motherfucker. Oh, come on, I picked up the fucking gun.
He's behind me. You know what to do.
I hate this fucking mechanic so much.
Let's make sure. Mike, this is Command. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House. The Metropolitan Police has been ordered to remain on standby. The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme.
We swore an oath.
In the name of the law, open this door.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, Sir Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
Oh, see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry.
You motherfucking...
No more than I am,
Monsieur. Vampire.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be recorded.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.